The greatest hits continue. Blink 182. All the small things. Damn it. The Rock Show. Like, The Rock Show is probably my favourite Blink 182 song. It just is. It's really fun to play on guitar, which, like I've said before, does help when it comes to like me liking music. It's how fun is it to play on guitar if I'm learning it. What's my age again? Again, it's that late 90s, early 2000s sound and vibe, right? I'm sure most of you will have heard of Blink 182. If not, I suppose The Rock Show, All the Small Things, and I Miss You would be the three I'd say to go for off of here. Hard to say any more than that. Of course, we've got to have a look and see what. Oh, it's falling apart. Oh dear. Well, it's fine. Gotta have a look and see what we got. This is an actual lyric book, but they've sort of made it so it fits around the images and stuff like that, which is pretty cool. Doesn't look like there's any story, it is literally just the song lyrics, which makes a change for greatest hits ones, but it's always nice to have a bit of the story, you know? So Blink 182. Literally just Google them and listen to some of their tracks. Like, if you haven't heard them, been living under a rock,